was
that's
like
a cool thing.
I mark the center point.
Okay.
So that way I know how to line up the paper when I'm going to lay it down to make the print. Basically, if you notice, I put lines to find the center point of the paper, which we're going to use as guides for when we're going to lay the print down. And usually with the side lines, I put the paper, if like say the image is going this way, so the image is more on the top, I pull it slightly lower. So that way the image is more on top, and I have room on the bottom to put the exact street address where we're located, the city, the town, the state, the date we printed, and our name, or my name. So what we're going to do is, to help with guiding, is we're going to take some masking tape. It's over a bit, it doesn't matter. We can wipe it off. But basically you put some ink on the brush, and then you come and you paint lightly area you want to use. So all the elements that you want to go into the print, you determine the colors and how you want to print them or how you want to paint them.
So do we have to put this on all the colors on first?
And you then put all the colors on first, then we'll go, we'll wet the paper, I'll wipe the paper off, then we'll go over to the cover, we'll press the paper against it and pull off the print. So it's up to you to determine your colors and which elements on the cover you want to use.
So the identical ones on this side will change places.
Okay. I guess this is not going to dry anytime soon. Someone is probably going to walk on it and get it all over their shoes. Now you want to do these two spots gold, this one and this one
yeah.
Gold? Would that be kind of cool?
Yeah. What I do is I wet the paper.
So that not only do you get a better contact, you actually recharge
right.
The acrylic.
It was the better way that I found to deal with working
as
outside.
As opposed to a medium or
right.
Something like that.
We're supposed to go up to the top of those. You know what you're doing. What am I telling you what to do?
Well, I'll pull it from going from top.
Oh, so we have
this
to go
way.
Over here.
Yeah.
Did you rub the bottom as much as you're rubbing the top? I don't think so.
Okay.
All right.
Hello.
Okay, here we go.
All right, we're ready?
Yes.
Very structured.
Very perfect.
Huh. Went to the other side.
Where did you wet the paper?
Yeah, that's what we're trying. It's really challenging when you work in the sun.
all right. We can say we were in the sun.
It's okay, because part of the thing is the way the plate's worn. Because, see, like, this is really dry.
Yeah.
And if you want, you can get the spray bottle and dry.
Yeah.